folks showing up for lunch at the Grand Forks Senior Center on this Thursday noon hour, we're out of luck. A sign on the door says they're closed because of a water main break. Some folks coming out says it appears a construction crew hit a water main nearby the senior center, so it's closed on this Thursday. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.